And so when did you guys make the decision to go to more no-till on your farm, and what drove that decision?
Well, the washing is part of it, the main reason, and the cost of doing it all, the savings on that part. But I guess the most real reason is our erosion from, like, when we did so much tilling and stuff, that we decided to go no-till. A lot of positive results because of our yields. Seem like every year we've been climbing with our yields.
That's good. How long have you been in no-till?
It's been about 15 years.